kid Toby needs a little confidence.
Toby grew up penniless, stumbled his way through school. Even then, he got to the age of 17. Sometimes people like us need to prepare before you can get into the world.
Because tomorrow might be good for something. Hold on, feeling like I'm headed for a breakdown, and I don't know why. But I'm not crazy, I'm just a little unwell. I know right now you can't tell, but stay a while and maybe then you'll see a different side of me. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little. You're gonna think of me and how I used to be me, and talking to myself in public and dodging glances on the train. And I know they've all been talking about me. I can hear them whisper, and it makes me think there must be something wrong with me. Out of all the hours thinking, somehow I've lost my mind. But I'm not crazy, I'm just a little unwell. I know right now you can't tell, but stay a while and maybe then you'll see a different side of me. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little impaired. I know right now you don't care, but soon enough you're gonna think of me.
When your mom is bipolar and your dad is so passive that he sometimes doesn't talk to his son for weeks on end, not because he's mad at you, but because he forgets you're there, you grow up with nothing good. And you begin to think you deserve nothing good. So when something good is right in front of you or next to you, you self-sabotage because you wouldn't know what to do with something good if you had it.
Walter, you didn't do anything. Truth is, you both know I'm a little self-destructive, and lately I've been on this roll. I love my job, I've been doing both the ponies, and I can sabotage myself when I have all that I want. What is more self-destructive than picking a fight with your boss? Look, man, I've never been happier in my life, and I don't know how to handle that, so I become a pain in the tuchus. That's on me. I'm sorry.
Wow, that's messed up.
Tell me about it.
Really, though? You've really never been happier?